Hi guys, I'm Ming Li, a computer science student majoring in software engineering. This video will be presenting my final year project, USMers, and my project supervisor is Dr. Hannah. Before start, there are a few questions that I would like to ask the community in USM. Have you ever scrolling at the comment section in USM Info Sharing Corner post to search for second-hand textbook because you need it during the coming semester? Have you ever asking around whether you wanna rent a house together as you prefer to stay off campus? Or have you ever searching for jobs at any part-time job sharing group in Facebook or any other platform but scared of fraud? Fret not, USMers is here to solve your problem. USMers is a customer-to-customer marketplace which provides exclusively for USM community. If you are undergrad or postgrad students, academic or non-academic staff, and even our alumnus, you are able to sign up for an account. So, you need to have a valid USM email account first before register with us. The main function for this system is to enhance the searching, buying, and selling process. The objective for this project is to construct a hassle-free and also secure C2C marketplace solely for USM main campus community. To create a medium for USM community to buy and sell pre-loved item, rental accommodation, and part-time job info sharing. Next, to expand the possibility for USM community to generate side income by selling pre-loved item rather than throwing it away. This is the architecture diagram for USMers. It shows the front end, which built with HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and the back end PHP, MySQL. And the Cloud Vision API is used to detect the object and also text in the image to process the search by image function. And the Windows task scheduler is to trigger the automated task daily, as every ad will only have 1 year of publishing time since its latest update. Therefore, the system will filter the ads every day to make sure all the ads is up to date. Next, the module diagram. We are having 5 modules, which is the user module, item module, accommodation module, job module, and system administrator module. In the user module, there are profile management, user authentication management, and also chat system. Every registered user will have to activate their account by clicking the link in the validation email sent to their USM email. While for the item, accommodation, and job module, they are having text search, visual search, and geo-searching system. Users are also able to report any ad which has violated our rules. Lastly, the system administrator module. It contains the data analysis system which provides statistical view for our admin about the weekly and annual statistics for the ads or user. Notification system, which the system will trigger a notification and email to remind users when their ads are going to expire in 1 more week or their ads has been removed by the system. Next, the user management, ad management, and also report management will allow admin to revoke or grant user access to post new ads or delete any violated ads from the system. The tools or software that I'm using to develop this project is PHP as the main language, MySQL for database, Cloud Vision API to run the image and text detection, and also the Windows task scheduler to run the automated job. The benefits of this system is that we provide a secure and user-friendly platform for USM community to sell their pre-loved items, post part-time job info and accommodation info. By using this system, the info will be spread more widely in USM community and easily reach the target users. A win-win situation can be obtained by all the USM community. There are a few future works or future possibilities that USMers can achieve. First, chatbot can be implemented to aid the customer service. And we can park advertisements which having related fields such as any tuition service or bookstore. This method can let USMers have the ability to generate income. And lastly, e-business. We can notice that there are more and more students starting up their e-business. So, we can provide an extra platform for them to publish their products or services which able to engage more USM community. Now, let me show a demo on the website version of USMers. Currently, we are at the welcome page. Let's go to the About Us page. It will show some introduction of USMers and then the Contact Us page. So if anyone have problems or queries, they are welcome to contact us through this email or the phone numbers. So let's try to sign up for an account. First, choose your profile picture. Fill in your name and your USM email. Remember, only USM domain email is accepted, and your WhatsApp number. Next, choose your profile. And next, key in your password. So there are a few requirements for the password, as you can see. And the password is encrypted by using hashing techniques. Next, agree to the terms and conditions. So you have to agree, only can proceed to register. The email already exists, so let's proceed to sign in. If you are a new user, you will receive a validation email to activate your account. So now let's move on to login. And your password. Yeah. So after signing in, here will be the landing page, the searching bar, and also the ads listing below. All the ads listed according to their latest update date. So you can view the ads detail by clicking into one of the ads. It will show the detailed description and also the seller information. So you can add it to your favorite list, or you can chat with the seller. You can choose to email or WhatsApp. Or if you click on the seller name, then it will redirect you to the profile of the seller. So you can see more ads posted by this seller. So if you want to report these ads, select the reason, stolen properties, and key in the description. Then report. So the admin will get back to you within 3 days. So now, post new ad function. Select a photo you want and the categories, conditions, ads title, the item price, and the description of the product, locations, and the dealing methods, and then post. So it's checking. So yeah, it's up. And you can see it from the main page already. So now let's try the search function. There are 3 kinds of search functions, which is search by keyword or the categories, and image and search near me function. So now let's try the keyword. Search now. Books. So if we narrow in, the IK books. Next, the search by image function. Have a test with 2 different images. First, the LEC Chinese textbook. So it will run through the API and return the text and label detected. So as you can see, the same textbook is returned first. So now I'm going to try with the second marketing textbook. So this time, it will return a different result, which is the marketing research textbook first. So this is because every similar label or text detected in the image will be counted as 1 hit. If the ad has higher number of hits, then it will return first, because it means that they are having higher similarity. So by this, we can improve the accuracy of the search by image function. So now try search near me. You have to allow first. So the API will get the current location of your devices and pass it through the URL too. And the coordinate will be read and calculate the distance within the ads. The nearest ads will be shown first. So next, let's go to the My Ads function. So for My Ads, you can edit or delete your ads. For example, someone has reserved your ads, so you can update the status of your ads. So yeah, reserved. So now favorites. You can remove ads from your favorites list. So next, profile setting. So you can edit your profile info here, but you cannot edit your USM emails. Alright, next. So view ads. This is the page shown when the address is visiting our profile. So next, admin part. After coming in the admin dashboard, you can see the admin panel. First row is the weekly statistic and the yearly statistic, and the overall distribution of the ad category. And below is the report and also support tickets. So see more. So we are having 5 status for tickets: open, in progress, on hold, rejected, and closed tickets. So as an admin, I'm able to view and update the tickets. Edit. view the descriptions and update the progress, add in the comment towards these tickets and update back. So for support tickets, it has the same theories as the report. So now let's move to user management. There are two kinds of status, which is active account and revoked account. For revoked account, they are unable to post new ads anymore until the admin grant their access. So for example, Anna. So the admin want to delete the ads. Key in the reason. Yes, done. Okay. Back to the profile. So if the admin want to remove the access, key in the reason too, and yes. So now this account, Anna, has been revoked access to post new ads, and also one ad has been deleted. So here show the admin management page. Left to add new admin, right side is current admin in these systems. So we are unable to remove others' role. So now we are trying to add new admin. So are you sure? Yes. So it's added in. So that's Henry. And this is our super users. Only super user able to remove others' role. So for ourselves, we are unable to remove others' role as an admin. So now we try to remove our role. Are you sure? Yes. It will be redirected to the main page. So sometimes if you know the URL and you try to key in the admin URL, but oh, you cannot because you don't have the access. So now let's try sign with Anna. So now key in Anna's email. So Anna is unable to post new ads anymore because has been blocked. And there's new notification showing not allowed to post new ad, and the calculator has been deleted. So here's a description. Writing a support form posted, and the admin will get back to them within 3 days. So yeah, this is the function of USMers.
Hi guys, thanks for watching until the end. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to scan the QR code beside me, or there's a link in the description box below. I would love to hear from you guys. That's all for my video presentations. Thanks and bye.